It takes about 10 to 14 days for a caterpillar to turn into a butterfly inside the chrysalis. When it's ready, the chrysalis will turn clear and you'll notice the butterfly inside. Here is one of our monarch butterflies coming out of the chrysalis. Notice how fat the body is and how small the wings are right now? There's fluid inside of the butterfly's body, which it's going to pump into its wings. Watch this other butterfly as it comes out. Again, notice the big body. See how the body's moving? It'll take quite some time for that fluid to fill up the wings and spread them out all of the way. Then the butterfly has to dry its wings, so it'll take a while before a butterfly is ready to fly. It'll fly a little ways at first before it can fly a long way. Monarch butterflies can fly all the way from Canada to Mexico.
Hello.
Oh, yikes. Is he pumping his veins?
Yeah. There's a gordo. Beautiful.
So velvety.
Never touch a butterfly's wings because they're very delicate and you could injure it so that it wouldn't be able to fly. We learned later that El Gordo was a girl. Photos and videos by my husband Michael Morick at creationphotos.com. I took some of the videos and put this movie together. I hope you've enjoyed it. The music you've heard in the background is from some of my CDs. They're available on my website as CDs and also as MP3s. Learn more about monarch butterflies on my website at rachelsumner.com/monarchs.html.